Unfortunately, after all of that, I discovered that I had a bug in the script I use for generating random encounters, which causes the area to white screen when loading, so I haven't been able to play it yet. But progress is progress.